Hi, this is an E65 N62 engine, and I'm going to quickly show you where the radiator drain plug is. On some of the engines there's actually a drain plug just below the return pipe, but on this car there wasn't one. That's why I made the video. Right, I'm here on the passenger side and there's a lever here. You'll see this is a cooler. It will be able to come off because all the pipes are rubber, as you can see here. So all you need to do is pull this plastic lever and that disengages the spring clip there. And then you can separate this from the radiator. In my case it's still hot because I'm doing a flush, so obviously when you do this make sure the temperature is cool. You might find this lever is quite stuck. I had to wiggle this quite a bit for my first flush. Right, when you finish draining your radiator you just need to reseat this. Right, once it's reseated push in the tab and this cooler is now locked in place. Thanks for watching and cheers.